One, two, three, four.
Mary Scott, I love you so, you love me not. You never let me kiss you, though I tried a lot. Would you kiss that Irish bride? Oh, my Mary dear, been craving your love since freshman year. Now I'm a little south of 60 and still think it's clear we were meant for one another. Scots and queens, head jet black and your eyes are green. Swaying back and forth in the Jordache jeans, what I wouldn't give to get inside them. Oh, Mary of the Scots and queens, the prettiest thing I'd ever seen. Now you're a piper for the 113, and you're married to Irish bride. I've always hated that Irish bride. Had a big loud mouth, built like a red brick shit house. He beat me to a pulp when he found out I tried to kiss sweet Scottish Mary. I hated him, he hated me, and the winner of our war won the sweet Mary. Now they joined in holy matrimony, but that knot can use untie. Until my death, I'll keep on trying. Scots and queens, no, I'm not what you call a man of means, though I've not amounted to a hill of beans, but my love for you's undying. Oh, Mary of the Scots and queens, you could have been a starlet on the silver screen. Instead, you're a piper for the 113, and you're married to Irish Brian. That means you're sleeping with Irish Brian. God damn it, Irish Brian. I've always hated that Irish Brian.